A man was arrested for the fatal shooting of a 16-year-old on the city's northwest side. IMPD says Gershom Hannah fatally shot and robbed the teen on West 25th Street back in April. On Friday, detectives were able to locate and arrest Hannah and a second man for unrelated drug charges. Police also found the gun involved, but did not say what led to the shots being fired.